at 10 p.m. tonight.
Massac County High School goes virtual for its graduation. And we were at Vienna's graduation in person. They didn't let the rain stop their celebration.
It's nice that it's warmed up. Would be nicer if we could turn off the windshield wipers and enjoy the outdoors. We might get a chance to do some of that this weekend. We might have to dance between some raindrops.
Plus, space, the final frontier. President Trump unveils the new United States Space Force flag.
Tonight at 10.